The new COVID variant Omicron has many more mutations than the Delta variant, according to a first image of this new variant initially detected in South Africa, produced and published by the prestigious Bambino Gesù Hospital in Rome. On the three-dimensional image, which looks like a map, we can clearly see that the Omicron variant presents many more mutations than the Delta variant, concentrated above all in one area of the protein that interacts with human cells, the team of researchers said in a statement Sunday. This does not automatically mean that these variations are more dangerous, just that the virus has further adapted to the human species by generating another variant, the researchers said. Other studies will tell us if this adaptation is neutral, less dangerous or more dangerous, they added.
Hope you liked our video. Share this information with your loved ones. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.